Good morning to one and all. Today we will discuss about harmonic mean, the discrete series. So last previous classes we discussed about that what is meant by harmonic mean and how we can calculate the harmonic mean in the individual series. So let's go for that discrete series. So how the discrete series is there and how we can identify the discrete series. The harmonic mean, generally harmonic mean we prefer when we have the time series data and which has a less biased also. So when you compare the other measures, so that's why we will prefer the harmonic mean to compare the other means also. For example, in the harmonic mean, for example, somebody will ask that to find out the harmonic mean, here HM is nothing but harmonic mean by following the data. For example, if they will give you the marks 5, 10, 12, and the f is nothing but frequency 10, 15, 20. So what you have marks 5 and 5, frequency is 10, nothing but number of students. For example, if you take number of students, so 10 number of students have got 5 marks in particular examination, and 15 students have scored 10 marks in the particular examination, and 25 students have scored 12 marks in the particular examination. Then so in order to find out the mean, so we have used arithmetic mean, how we can calculate the arithmetic mean. But here, so we need to study that how we can calculate the arithmetic harmonic mean also. So which we will take into consider as the ratios. So the here, in order to find out arithmetic harmonic mean in the discrete series, the formula is here. Say arithmetic mean n divided by sum of f into 1 by x. So here we need to find out what is n. N is nothing but number of observations. How many number of observations are there? Then we need to calculate here. For example, first as per the formula, we need to go n is equal to how much? 10, 15 plus 25, 30, 40, 50. Here 50. Then here next we need to, we have the f values are here 10 15 25, then we need to do 1 by x. Here 1 is nothing but numerical value and x is nothing but the marks. 1 by 5 is equal how much? 1 by 5 I think 0.2, and 1 by 10 is equal how much here? 0.1. then 1 by 12 is equal so 1 by 12 is equal 0.8. then after calculating that 1 by x, there is nothing but ratios, then we need to find out f into 1 by x. F is nothing but 10, and we need to multiply with 0.2. here 10 into 0.2 is equal to how much? 0.2. then 15 into 0.1 is equal 1.5. then 25 into 0.08, 15 into 0.01, 25 into 0.08 is equal to 2. Then after calculating that sum of f into 1 by x, here sum of f into 1 by x, then here we need to do, we need to add all the values of this 2, 1.5 and 2 is equal 2 plus 1.5, 3.5 plus 2, 5.5. then we need to substitute these values in the formula. That is the harmonic mean is equal to n is nothing but how much? 50, and divide by sum of f into 1 by x, how much? 5.5. then arithmetic mean is equal to 50 by 50.5, 5.5, 50 divided by 5.5. How much? 9.09. So this is the answer. This is the answer. 9.95. So here the harmonic mean of the marks is 9.09. So here like this, we need to calculate the harmonic mean particular given data set. When we have the discrete series, when the data is in the discrete series, is it clear now? Hello dear students, is it clear now? Okay. Yeah. See, for example, when we have the data in the continuous series, what we have to do? So let's we can discuss about the harmonic mean in the continuous series. For example, see, they will ask that calculate the harmonic mean by following data set. For example, they will give you like this, the data set. They will give you like this. Marks 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20. For example, if you take internal marks. Then frequency, number of students, for example. Four number of students, 6 member of students, 10 member of students, and 4 members. See, when we have the data like this, it is in the continuous series. So when the data is in the continuous series, in order to find the harmonic mean, the formula is different. There is a slight difference. Is instead of x, we need to put m. See, here, this is a formula. So this is a formula. Harmonic mean is equal to n divided by sum of f into 1 by m. F into 1 by m. Earlier, it was f into 1 by x. Here, x is nothing but in the continuous series. We cannot take 0 and 5. We need to take the mid value. That's why we'll put it m. That is a midpoint. So here, this is a formula of the harmonic mean in the continuous series. Then here, first we need to do n. What is n number of observations? Here. So how many number of observations are there? 4 plus 6, 10, 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 4, 20. N value is over. Then we need to find out sum of f into 1 by m. So before 1 by m, we need to find out m. That is, m is nothing but midpoint. Okay. So the midpoint nothing but 0 plus 5 by 2. 0 plus 5 by 2. Nothing but 5 by 2 is equal to how much? 2.5. 10 plus 5, 15, 15 by 2, 7.5. Then 10 plus 15, 25 by 2, 12.5. And 15 plus 20, 35 by 2, 17.5. So we got m. Then what we have to do here, we need to find out the ratios of the 1 by m. That is called 1 by m. Here 1 divided by 2.5 is equal to how much? 1 divided by 2.5. How much we'll get it? 0.4. Then 1 divided by 7.5 is equal to how much? You can take the calculator. 1 divided by 7.5. 0.13. And 1 divided by 12.5 is equal to how much? 1 divided by 12.5, 0.08. Then 1 divided by 17.5 is equal to how much? 1 divided by 17.5, 0.05. All we have to consider only 2 decimals. Okay. So we can calculate f into 1 by m. F into a start is nothing but into f into 1 by m. F into 1 by f is equal to how much? 4. Here I am putting the bracket. 4 into 1 by m. How much value? 0.04. Is equal to how much? 1.6, I think 1.6. Just we can go to calculate. The 4 into 0.6. Estimate. I think we will get some mistake. 0.4. So here we will get it 4 into 0.4 is nothing but 1.6, right? Then 6 into 0.13 is equal to how much you will get it 6 into 0.13, 0.78, and 10 into 0.08, then 4 into 0.05 is equal to 0.2. Then after calculating the f into 1 by m, we need to calculate sum of f into 1 by m. Nothing but we need to add sum, all the total value. What is the total value of that f into 1 by m? That is called sum. Or some people will call it sigma. Here, sum is nothing but total value of the f into 1 by m. Here. See, total is nothing but here 1.6 plus 0.78 plus 0.8 plus 0.2. So total is 3.38. Then after getting that n value and sum of f into 1 by m value, so we need to substitute these values in the formula. Simple. Then harmonic mean is equal to n is nothing but 24 divided by sum of f into 1 by m 3.38. Then we can cancel it. 24 divided by 3.38, 7.10. Harmonic mean is equal to 7.10. So this is harmonic mean. Nothing but average or harmonic mean value is 7.10. That is called 7.1 marks or the harmonic mean of the particular data set. Is it clear now, all of you? Hello, is it clear now? Okay, thank you. Yeah, see, so this is how we can calculate the harmonic mean when we have the data set in the discrete series and continuous series. Is it clear now, up to now? Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. Like and subscribe for more videos. I will update more videos.